Hey guys, this is Shikhar and I'm here to show you how you can download and install Nmap on your Android device. So let's get started. First of all, you'll need an app named Termix. You have to go to Play Store and then type Termix. It'll be the first search result. Then go ahead and click it and install. See, it is so fast. Now just go ahead and open it. Let it be installed, guys. It will take a little bit of time. Patience, waiting, waiting, waiting. Done. Here you are, guys. You are in the Termix terminal. You have to go ahead and type apt update. Apt update. Apt update. Now let it be updated. And now you have to run a second command. App get upgrade. Now this time it's app get upgrade. Yes, I want to continue. Click yes. After executing these both commands, you have to type here and your Termix will be fully updated. Now you are ready to install the latest version of Nmap on your Android device. So go ahead and type the command package install Nmap. Package install Nmap and then click enter. Yes, I want to continue. Guys, it will depend upon your internet speed how much time it will take. So you have to wait for it to install. It's almost completed, guys. Now everything is done successfully. Now go ahead and tap enter here. Now Nmap is installed on your Android device. Now you can see which ports are open, the IP address of any site. You can do such things just by tapping Nmap and URL of any site like www.google.com. Now just go ahead and tap enter. Give it time, guys. It will take some time. A very little time. Done. See, two ports are open. One is HTTP and one is HTTP secure. See, so here you go, guys. You have successfully downloaded and installed Nmap. Thank you for watching, guys. Please click the subscribe button and check my other videos too.